Bianca, it's bad enough that you had to drag us out on Thanksgiving night to be here, especially in disgusting, ugly Providence. So we're on my time now, and let's get this over with. Get out here, because tomorrow night we're going to war. I'm on my own
against the world. Going to war against this team.
Of y'all and four of us, but like I said before, we weren't coming here tonight alone.
She'll go face to face with tomorrow night inside the cage, inside the two rings at War Games, Rhea Ripley of Judgment Day. Until tomorrow night. We know that Damage Control has the numbers advantage by Rhea defeating Asuka this past Monday. But the question now is, will the advantage actually go to Team Bianca with Becky Lynch now involved?
Wow, Bianca had an ace up her sleeve the entire time, awaiting for the perfect moment to play that card.
What a thunderous ovation for the returning Becky Lynch here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, now a part of Team Bianca tomorrow night at War Games. Now, as I mentioned, we know Team Damage Control has the advantage going into the War Games match tomorrow night, but who will have the advantage on the men's side? We find out in our main event later on tonight as the tag team champions, the Usos, take on Sheamus and Drew McIntyre of the Brawling Brutes team. Who will gain the numbers advantage at War Games? We find out tonight.
And ahead of her matchup with SmackDown Women's Champ Ronda Rousey at Survivor Series tomorrow, Shotzi teams up with her good friend Raquel Rodriguez to take on the team of Ronda and Shayna Baszler.
You know, last week there was a bizarre attack that left LA Knight in a crumpled heap. Was Bray Wyatt the attacker? Bray will address these allegations live here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Big whodunit, and we get more answers tonight because one of our two SmackDown World Cup finals will see the high-flying Ricochet attempt to upset the odds against the monster of all monsters, Braun Strowman.
And right now, on Friday Night SmackDown, Becky Lynch celebrates her return to WWE as she is fired up and ready to go at Survivor Series. War Games tomorrow night in Boston.